Gon losing his net was one of the biggest shocking moments in all of anime history, but what if I told you Gon's new power will make him one of the strongest characters in the whole series? Now, yes, you guys heard me right. Gon, once he did lose his net, that did play a huge role on studying his character, but what if I told you that this was all just a plan? This was all just a plot. You gotta trust the process for Gon getting his brand new power. Now, we already know that Gon, whenever he had to get Nen or whatever he was training, he's always had the Nen Masters, Wing, Biscuit. He's always had somebody who was there for him. And I do believe that his new Nen Master, it will be somebody very experienced, like Biscuit, like Wing. But this time, it won't be so friendly because we see Gon, he's always had friends on his side. In fact, I do believe that his new Nen Master will be from the Dark Continent Expedition, and it will be none other than Hisoka, because we do know that Hisoka, not only is he all the way to the Dark Continent, but he does have brand new powers. Yes, Hisoka does have brand new powers as well, which is why I do believe that once Hisoka is back on the mainland, he will begin training Gon. And I know you guys are thinking, Phantom Man, I'm about to unsubscribe. Why would Hisoka even train Gon? We see the Green Island, Hisoka, he literally did help Gon achieve his goals. Yes, it's not like Hisoka is purely evil. In fact, we do know that he's willing to help Gon and Killua if the push comes to shove, which is why I do believe Hisoka will train Gon for his final fight with him. Yes, Hisoka is only going to make Gon overpowered so he can enjoyed the final battle, because we see the battle between Krolo, Hisoka, he literally was putting himself at a disadvantage and that stuff. So I do think that he will come into this training session with the idea of making Gon stronger than him, and what better way would it be than to teach him the opposites of his abilities, which is why I do believe he will make Gon basically the opposite of himself, how he uses rubber and bungee gum. I do think that he will teach Gon the opposite of rubber and gum for his new abilities. And since Gon will be returning as a specialist, yes, Gon will be returning as a specialist, he will be able to use multiple different abilities. And I do believe that Gon at full power, after he's trained by Hisoka, who's been to the Dark Continent, after he's unlocked his specialist ability, Gon's new power will surpass adult Gon. Yes, he will go beyond that limit. And you guys already know that if he's beyond adult Gon, that means that he is at least post nuke Meruem level. Yes, I do believe that this new transformation, this new power, it will finally make Gon become that overpowered specimen that everybody has been waiting to see, because he's going to get trained by Hisoka after he came back from the Dark Continent, and Hisoka is going to have new abilities too. So I do believe that this will all play a huge role in Gon becoming the strongest of all. Comment what you guys see down below, subscribe if you have it. Peace out.